Whoa! You...
Hey now, are you sure you know enough about materia fusion? Materia fusion is still a new technology. Some combinations and results have not been tried or discovered yet. That's why we want you to experiment. And if you make a new discovery, let us know.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up materia fusion too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No. The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course!
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
Intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zack, entrance.
Yeah, you got it.
Soldiers here! Hurry up and deal!
That? Whoa! What is...
Activating combat mode.
What was that?
What? You don't know?
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk. For reasons unknown. There are others.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance. Hey, you all right?
Behind you.
Huh?
Activating combat mode.
Thank you. I was was close.
Did that mech injure you?
Yeah.
Hey.
Well, this is actually one of my better days. I'm really not that good at fighting.
You're a soldier. Suck it up.
I'm sorry for you.
Stay back.
Activating combat mode.
Later.
Got him.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah. You're not with Soldier, right?
Well, the science, and I was...
Maiden.
All right, you... Hey.
Zack, where are...
Oh, Director. I'm on the Soldier floor.
Head to the entrance ASAP. We've been...
Massively? All right, I'm on it.
Good luck.
Entrance. Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building! Is this Genesis's doing?
Activating combat mode.
Warming us.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah. Sephiroth, the intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who was that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming. Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick. You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh, how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
Genesis! No! They're copies?
Activating combat mode.
Oh, yeah!
when I was a kid. I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, soldier first class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
One Sector 8 is clear. Come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they...
We do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes. For real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail!
Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room.
Hmm?
We used to sneak in there for fun. When the seconds were out. Genesis. Angeal. And I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remember.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
Is that the best? best you can do.
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
And Jill, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis?
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero! Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Thank you.
combat mode.
Take that! Hi! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
Hollander's laboratory is right down this way. We may find leads on it.
All right, let's go.
Activating combat mode.
It's about time you use that sword of yours.
This sword is heavy and unwieldy.
Then why don't you bring a lighter one?
Receiving power. The source is... Zack, open the valve on the lowest level. That should open the door. Zack, open.
Resolved. combat mode.
Good work. How wretched. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. Get your bearings.
There's a monster inside.
These are highly classified research doc. Project G. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth.
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack, go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again, you never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured. One flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero? Or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Angeal? Tell me!
Combat mode. Bring it on! Take that!
Activating combat mode.
Hot! Right there! Hot!
Yeah.
your honor.
Oh yeah! Resolved.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? Angeal!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zack? What do angels dream of?
Angeal.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!
Yeah.